have a set ready to record the first part of the video for Devil's Doll.